So this is our last checkup on Mr. Sedley B. Jones. We've talked about people coming to Colorado Springs as health seekers to seek treatment for their tuberculosis, and the treatment mainstays being rest and climate cure and healthy diet. So many of these treatments were provided at the local sanatoria. As you can imagine, not everybody was able to afford such a treatment. People often came and stayed for months, if not years at a time. People were asked to save a year's salary at the very least, perhaps two if possible. A lot of people were unable to do that kind of intense, expensive treatment. So many people moved to areas where the climate was healthful. And whether or not Mr. Jones came here because of the climate, we don't really know. But he lived in Colorado Springs and benefited from our climate all the time. We also know that he sought treatment temporarily at the Glockner Sanatorium, which later became Penrose Hospital. We know in 1900 he was treated there at least for a portion of the time. And he really represents the group of health seekers, you know, who sought treatment off and on in intervals as they could afford it. And during the rest of the time, they just had to try to manage on their own. We know that he survived tuberculosis very likely. He lived to the ripe old age of almost 80. We don't actually know his cause of death, but likely it was something different from tuberculosis. His first wife died and he remarried, again, a lady named Fanny, and Fanny outlived him. And Mr. Sedley B. Jones lived until 1939 and is buried at our local Evergreen Cemetery.